Viking 6, you there? Ish. Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your boy's got something?
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
Through here. Right here. Come here. It's clear. Come on up. Let's keep moving. On the right. Guess Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back and get you some real food.
6-1, sit rep.
Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. Moving up to RP Silver, copy.
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Raj.
There she is. Even like hell. Still standing. Yo.
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. You need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Someone's out there.
Wait for Riley. If he attacks a target, shoot to kill.
Drop the guy. Riley, go!
Recon again. It's 5 this month already.
2-1, we just engaged another Federation recon team. Meet us at Overwatch. We need to regroup now. Check. We're on our way.
Riley, here.
Holy shit.
Leave it alone!
Come on, they're executing civvies. Move in, move in! Riley, go! 30 meters! I'm moving!
Roger that! Pop a tree, smoke in our position!
This way, Riley.
Hogan, grab a launcher. Take care of the birds. We'll cover you.
Easy, boy, easy. Riley, go.
You're on transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back. Go find the old man. Dad!
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.